that haven't given an MRI yet due to they just want to see how he felt today. He feels better. Yesterday he said he couldn't walk without pain. Today he's walking without pain, so that's kind of nice. So we'll see. Hopefully this is just a short stint on the IL for him.
I started my whole life last September as a reliever, so a little bit of knowledge there. Whatever they need me, doesn't matter to me.
For fans who haven't seen you or maybe aren't familiar with you, when you're going well, what should we look for?
Probably my slider is my best pitch, sinker baller. Just try to throw strikes and get outs quick.
He's been pitching well, you know, really well. So, apparently his slider's been really good. He's been sinking his fastball, getting ahead, throwing a lot of strikes. So it's kind of nice, you know, just having him. You know, he's gonna be in the bullpen just because of our usage lately in the bullpen. And then we'll see where we're at from there.